throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving tight. No such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Hey, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it,
not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Swanton finds the mark.
An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Ray's got Edge really, but can it continue?
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
What now? Ah, stop to the belly.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top, rough landing, big kick, strikes with a kick.
What a forearm.
Ooh, amazing agility. Edge with the alertness there.
Oh, vicious knee to the face, and he goes for the pin. And kicking out is Rey Mysterio.
Could be in search of a second win now.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Flattened with a downward spiral. Assaulting the knee with purpose. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Comes back into the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's back into the ring. Shoulder to the midsection, up and over. Sasuke for powerbomb! He's taking some good hits. Drop kick!
Beautiful.
Mysterio, what's he gonna do? Oh, strong impact! Stomping, ouch! Edge gets out of the way. He knows how to avoid contact. Picture perfect drop kick. A jumping stomp to the gut.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Edge caught him there. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Oh, drop kick right on the patella. Such heart being shown by Mysterio.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Able to elude it. Beautiful drop kick. The end is looming now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Position for not giving up. This case was no different.
Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight.
Edge gets out of the way.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
Taking it outside the ring now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Oh, what for? Well timed counter on Edge.
Hooked up.
Can one of these men find the game changer to close the door and win?
This has been such a tremendous matchup. Mysterio and Edge are battered. What resilience.
Dropped with a suplex.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Mysterio counters quickly.
Beautiful kick.
Oh, gosh.
Spectacular athleticism.
Man.
He's one step ahead there.
Lay your chest.
Man, what a gut buster.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Coming back in the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Paying it right back for the reversal.
Taking out the knee.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Going up top.
He gets back into the ring.
Look at this.
Stomping down.
What's this going to be?
Wheelbarrow. Flapjack.
Face first.
Stopping Mysterio.
Hurts on the middle rope.
Edge with the alertness there.
The master manipulator closing in on a win, maybe.
Edge controlling the moment.
Here's the cover. For the win!
One, two,
fights out at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Oh, he's got him in deep trouble here. Look out.
Oh,
shot. Right across the back of the net.
Ouch.
And right now, with a springboard frog splash.
Absolutely amazing.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
From the top, double stomp. This could do it.
One, two.
No, didn't get it.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
This is truly awesome.
Spinning hand kick. And Edge is coming under duress.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Edge with the Alliance. Oh, Edge can put it away here.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
Oh, he just kicked out.
Moments like this just go to show you never can count Rey Mysterio out.
Edge is shell shot. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed.
How you impress?
He must have had that scouted.
Three dropkick. Trying to take the knee. That's great strategy.
Mysterio ready to drop.
He wants it one more time.
Frog splash from Rey Mysterio.
Rey got it. Rey got it.
The cover.
One, two, three.
And Mysterio gets the win.
I thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match shows.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
One heart, one guts, shown. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.